Welcome everyone to a new game called Grounded. This is a beta release that I know they're still working on. It came out on the Xbox and the PC like a week or two ago. I didn't know what it was at first, but apparently it's supposed to be like the most amazing miniature adventure game where you're fighting off bugs and stuff. So unfortunately I can't play with my buddies because they already started without me. And due to that fact, I'm going to go ahead and record an episode by myself and see how this goes so I can get the reactions that you guys can enjoy and see me get terrified. So if a giant spider comes by or something and decides to try and eat me, then you guys will see it. I need to leave out of the party so I'm not having any of that weird stuff going on. How do I... Oh, they changed it. Oh. Leave party. There we go. Okay. I do not have any load data. So, here we go. Oh, you get to choose a character. You don't get the customize? You had your chance to play with me. I called you. You didn't answer. Deal with it. You're going on do not disturb mode. I ain't answering nobody's messages. Moderate stress level. Manage thirst, hunger. Yard is hostile environment, but stats are more forgiving and friendly. Fire is off. I'll play as normal. So, Max, Willow, Pete, and Hoops. Interesting name for some characters. I feel like Pete looks most like me. Willow looks pretty cool. Do they have a customization?
Hey, I'm Willow. Willow Branch.
They named her after a tree?
Hey, nice to meet you. The name's Max. Maxwell Smalls.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Is he not going to say anything else?
Alley Hoop.
And that was it? Okay, I'm going with Willow.
That's my name.
Pete would look closer to me. I'm not going to lie. They got that one really close. I feel like I was Pete in high school, although I didn't have the short shorts like that. I could not stand wearing shorts at school. I felt so self-conscious about it. They did say this game may crash or have issues, so I don't know how else it's going to go. It's not a finished game. So we may end up having to stare into a loading screen every now and then sometimes when it's load. Nothing I can really do about that. Oh, there it goes. Oh, is there a video segment? Ooh. Oh, they just toss you in here?
Cave Nightmare. My favorite. Well, version is it. Endless cave, bottomless pit, and possibly claustrophobic passages.
Okay, it's creepy that we came out of a suitcase. I'm sorry, what? What was that? Oh, it's always fun when they tell you you can run.
Whew. Good thing I wasn't standing there when that landed.
Oh, no! No! Leave me alone! Oh, you don't hurt me. Okay.
This is definitely a new nightmare.
Requires a chopping
tool.
Not
gonna lie, though. I'm pretty sure I'm awake.
I thought it was gonna be like Minecraft, you could break it. Okay, I've got a rock. Pebblet spear. Come here, bug. Okay. I can throw it or I can do an action with that. Okay. How many of these can I pick up? Can I pick up more than one? Oh my god, I can. Nice. This is interesting and different. Oh, it's a baseball. Everything looks so different when you're tiny. I gotta find a chopping tool. How much you wanna bet that this is like a footprint or something that I'm standing in? Whoa. I'm not sure what I'm okay. I'm gonna go this way. I wish I knew what that sound was and what it's for. Ooh.
There must be someone in charge of this science experiment. But I haven't seen any signs of anyone else. Good one, Nightmare. Keep me
busy. Interesting. Plant lamp, workbench, and scones. Alright. What can I make with a pebble? Pebble axe. Heck yeah. Alright. So how do I make it? Oh, I have a crafting menu, so I can actually make it now, right? I should be able to. No, it does not. Oh, I need to get fiber and spring. Oh, wow. Also, why is there a lab down here in the booty areas? Well, here we go. Going to collect everything. I suppose. Ansys, I think you're stuck. Oh, hi, buddy. I like these ants. They're friendly. I'm gonna get so much resources. Oh. Okay, so how do I put an item away? Don't know. Oh, that's the quick chat menu. I know how to do that now. What do I do with you? Can I do anything with you? Probably not. Not yet, that is. He makes funny sounds. Oh, are they fighting? Very interesting. I think it's really weird that these ants don't bother me, and they're probably because they're sugar ants. Oh, that's a flea or a tick or something. I mean, I could take it, but I don't want it to be mad at me.
Okay, that is definitely not normal.
What is this? And why can I get up here? I fell into it. Well, I'm glad they have an option to do that. I don't think I should be able to climb into the mechanics of this thing. But it makes sense that they did that, so you can get out. Investigate the mysterious machine. Input, output. I don't know what it does. What does this do? Data output. Oh, it's missing the cords for it. Maybe? Science. Power. Okay. I've investigated, I don't know what to do. It looks like the plugins for a headset right there. Can I take a clover? No. Not sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Take the pebble. Ooh, I could push it. Ooh. Do I get into it? To do something. Found whatever is weakening one of the lasers. Well, I obviously have to go over here to find out what it is. So once I figure that out, we can actually get on with it. Really? Stop that. Lawn light. Could you not? Oh. They want to fight? Is that what they want? Yeah, they want to fight. I will beat you till you die. Oh god. Be gone. I will take all your corpses.
At least it's clean.
I got water. Cleanish. Another one, but I don't know where it is. I can hear it, but where is it? What in the world? I can't see anything. My god. I'm not gonna lie, this is actually fun. Okay, so the laser's still weak, and I need a source of light, which I don't know how to get. But we know what's causing it. It's because they're biting on this. Got it. Also, what is this and why is this? Well, problem solved. I can still hear some creepy noises. But obviously I did the job. So with that, I'm gonna, I guess, eat the mushroom because I need food. Tiny shrooms! Picked up mushroom, you can eat consumable items via inventory. Oh-ho! Inventory. And then I can actually consume it. I probably shouldn't be eating all of those at once, but hey, that's something. I like how you can grab sticky sap without getting stuck. Okay, so the laser looks fine now. Gotta go back over there. If I can figure it out. I'll take that, thank you. And that. We'll go back to the thing and find out what it does. I don't know if all this just like regrows as I get it, because I really don't know. I'm guessing it does. Okay. Really? The grass got in the way? Weakening one of the lasers. Okay, so I've got to make an axe of some sort. Okay, so I can make the axe yet. I need woven fiber. Where do I get woven fiber? That is irritating. I don't even like you guys when you're big. Stop that. I don't like you. I don't even like you when you're near my ear. And I don't definitely don't like you when you're in a game. You're just freaking irritating. Oh my god. All the buzzing in your ear. Oh yeah, I got an enemy now. I'll get all this. How do I get fiber? Woven fiber, that is. Do I make it? Okay, so I have plant, torch, spring bow, arrow. Oh, wow. Resources, plant fiber. I'm guessing I need to go back to the research station and find out what the heck I can do with some of this. If I can figure out where to go. What is this? What is this? Can I get up here? Probably not. Is it a lunchbox or? I think it is. It totally looks like some sort of lunchbox. Ice? Ice caps? Is it a frozen ice block thing? Yes, I think it is. No, it might be a thing of Tic Tacs. Yes, candy. It's the candy, that's what it is. Someone would lose this out here. Alright, I forgot where I need to go. Is there a map option? No, yes. Right there, no! Map, oh yeah, there's one. Mysterious machine, field station. I want to go over here. How do I set a marker? Well, I guess that helps. It's that direction. Yeah, I need to make that. I need to learn. Analyze that. Oh god, I got charges on it. Ah, yes. I'm not even gonna waste it on those. So I should be able to make the X. Maybe? There we go. So now I have an X. Yes, no, maybe? Then maybe a torch. Crash trunk. View details. Tools. I made it. But I can't equip it, can I? Yeah! Left bumper. Oh yeah, there we go. Ah! Oh, heck yeah. Heck yeah. Nice. Wait, why am I holding this? Oh! It's because I have to do something with it. Unload. Oh, I could just drop it. So I've got an axe now. Yeah, not happy about that, but thank you. Is the piece of grass still blocking it? Yes, it is. I'm gonna fix it, I'm gonna fix it. Yeah! And once I fix it, we can hopefully do something. Heck yeah. Investigate the machine further. Activate, yes, I wanna push it, let's see what happens. What does this do? Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay. Explosion at the oak tree. I like how I can just look up, like, oak tree's over there. Gotcha, on my way. Still don't have any shelter made. So I need to do that. Is that a lunchbox? No, that's a juice pouch. What is that? It's not clean, but hey, it's something. The sounds they made for this. Can I collect it? No, no, you're getting away from me. I will get you. I will get you. You are mine. Aha, I got a Weevil. Don't know what that's gonna do. Oh, hell. What? Oh my god. No. And I lose my stuff? Oh no. No. Not cool. Fuck a text while you have a weapon equipped. Oh no. How? Not cool. They're out. They're gonna kill me. They're dying. You'll respawn at your last save point. You can set your spawn point at rest location like a lean-to. How do you make a lean-to? I don't know how to do any of this. Where I died. Of course, where I died. Nice, thank you. It would be really cool if I didn't have to go over there. But I don't want to have to. I gotta get my items though. I didn't know spiders be- oh my god, they're so scary. Spiders are evil. There was two of them. Where's the other one? Oh, it's guarding my backpack. Why has it gotta be there? There's the other one. Oh, there's three of them. Frick. Or are they able to go around where they want? Ladybugs are evil too? I bet the ladybug's gonna eat me. I just know it. Oh heck. How am I gonna get it? Freaking ladybug. It's nighttime and I'm freaking in trouble because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god. What, how am I gonna get my backpack? I need the stuff. I don't see the spider at the moment. Oh, freak. Oh my god, this is scary. Okay. Maybe it's best if I were to, like, go around? and just forget my stuff that I made? Because I'm sure I can remake that. But I'm gonna be upset if I die again. Ugh. They made this scary, oh my god. Where am I? I gotta go that way. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. So, all I gotta do is, I already made everything, so I should be able to craft it again. And if that's the case, I can just do this. Craft and equipped. And I should be able to make a spear, but I need to make plant fiber. So for now, it might be best just to stay close nearby. Analyze this. Solar charge. Okay, I can make a wall out of it. Nice. What is okay? Don't know what that means. Craft. Materials, woven fiber. Workbench gear, snacks, base building. Oh yeah, there we go. I can actually make this stuff. Requires a workbench. Okay. How do I get a workbench going? Oh. Well, convenient. Don't exactly know how I'm gonna do this, but gotta start somewhere, right? Build. Missing ingredients. Grass plank. Okay, so it's just an ant. An ant is okay. I need to get spring and sap. Little springies, little springies, don't know where the sap is. I'm sure I'll find some sap at some point. Oh heck. Why is that here? Is he messing up my thing? Oh, so they just kind of free roam wherever they want to go. I thought I would, well, at least I was. Oh, why is he coming back? Oh no! He wants to get me, but I'm in here. Yeah, okay, yeah, that's a problem. That's a major problem. Okay, I will see you guys in the next one. I'll probably end up be playing with my friends, but I feel like I'm stuck and I can't do anything. Oh my god, I feel so clueless. I will see you guys next time. This is Blazes Games, and I guess I'm freaking dying a lot. Oh my god. Bye-bye. Oh, and if you want to see more, please like the video and comment down below.